Hi everyone, I'm Audrey with the Vermont League of Women Voters. Here's a couple reminders from the League about next week's general election. November 3rd, Election Day 2020. This includes presidential, congressional, state, and local races. Although this is the first time all Vermont voters have received their ballots by mail, voters still have the option to vote in person. If you plan to vote in person, depending on where you live, polls will open between 5 and 10 a.m. and close at 7 p.m. Be sure to confirm your time and location with your town clerk. Please follow all guidance and instructions at your polling place, including social distancing and wearing protective facial coverings. If you do not or cannot wear a mask, you will still be able to vote. However, you may be asked to wait outside in a designated area and a ballot will be brought to you. Expect delays and waiting, as poll workers will regularly be disinfecting tables, chairs, pens, and poll books throughout the day. Hand sanitizer will also be provided for use. If you're in the line at 7 p.m. when the polls close, stay in line. You have the right to vote. If you're unable to go to the polls due to sickness or another emergency, contact your town clerk before Election Day to arrange for casting your ballot. If you are mailed a ballot but haven't voted yet, bring it with you to expedite the process. If you do not have your vote by mail ballot, you will still be able to vote following confirmation your ballot was not received. If your name was not on the voter checklist, don't forget, in Vermont you can register to vote anytime up to and including Election Day. Should you have problems voting or have any additional questions, call the National Nonpartisan Election Protection Hotline, 866-OUR-VOTE, or 866-687-8683. This Election Day, November 3rd, the League of Women Voters urges you to vote and let your voice be heard.